Changing gears using the paddle shifters makes driving this A3 a lot more fun. Now the A3 has what Audi calls drive select, which means that you can basically control the steering, you can control the Audi's magnetic ride that you have, all with the flip of a switch that's here on the dash. And based upon how you're driving, whether it's a long distance daily or you want to really get into it and have something sporty, you can go through auto. It shows up on the center dash here display. You can do dynamic for more sporty driving. You can do individual, which means it basically adjusts the driving to your habits and comfort, which is if you're on a long drive, you can have a lighter steering and a more comfortable ride. That's drive select on the Audi A3 TDI. Well, I want to take a minute or so and show you a couple of real neat little features on this Audi A3 TDI. One is, it's a very simple feature, it's the leg extender or the leg support extender on the front seats, on the passenger as well as the driver's seat. And you just, there's a little lever here, you pull it out, it extends, gives you a little more support when you're driving. And the other one is, let me start the engine here, show you that one, is the nav screen that comes up. But the neat thing about the nav screen that comes up, you can also hide it by just pushing the button here on the dash. That way, if somebody's looking in the car thinking that they can just snatch the nav screen, you can have it retract and it's out of the way. Nice couple of features on the Audi A3 TDI. Hope you stay tuned and take a look at the detailed walk around that's coming up next. Give you a lot more features and equipment that's on this Audi A3 TDI 2015 model. Thank you for joining me and taking a detailed walk around of this 2015 Audi A3 TDI.